Oh boy, this took half an hour to set up. But so many people requested this game. But damn, man. Oh, logging in for the first time on this game is absolutely living hell. But anyway, hey guys, and welcome to Cookie Run Kingdom, one of the most requested games from my Discord. So I was like, let's test it out, because I did want to play Brawl Stars, but unfortunately that emulator didn't support it anymore, so I need something new for that. But today, we're gonna take a first look at Cookie Run Kingdom. Let's go. Very scary cutscene. So I actually got a cheat sheet with all my controls on the left of me, like spacebar is jumping, sliding is S. Apparently you can auto battle with Q. So I have no idea what to expect. Like literally not a single clue. I haven't even watched gameplay. All I know, it's been requested a lot, so let's see what it's all about. Also, I skipped the cutscene, so you know. Ooh! Okay, wait. The art style actually looks really cute. Ooh! That's actually not bad. Are these models or are these pictures? I can't really tell. Ooh! Okay, let's see where this is heading. Whoa! Okay. Use this skill to attack the cake hounds. Okay, so it's just a regular gacha game battle system. Like Epic 7 probably, and other waifu collector. So that's kind of cool. So you just go around, kill people, and try to get new cookies probably. That's what I'm expecting. Ooh, the boss. Can I get you on my team though? Oh no, it's a scary monster. Ah, that's actually a cool design though. I guess this is where we die. Like in most gacha games, you have like a battle where you die. And then they're like, oh, you are the hero. We're gonna teach you the game. So I'm expecting that. So something that I'm already gonna complain about, because I have no idea if it's gonna get fixed in like a second. I dislike how my units are facing away from me. Like, if I want to get a cool unit, I kind of want to see, you know, the front of him and not his back sprite, if you know what I mean. Also, that cookie girl is a healer, which is cool. Can I hold click on them to see what they do? I can't. That's kind of annoying. Is it real time though? I have no idea. So let's just click them all. There we go. Yeah, click them. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Are we actually going to win, though? That's the biggest question. So this is the healer. That's I know for sure. What do you do? So you're just damage. Are you also a healer? You're a critical up chance. I think you're damage. You're a healer. So heal me, please. Okay, we killed it already. I mean, you know, we killed it, quote unquote, story style. We're gonna die! No! Oh no! We actually died! Didn't expect that. Ooh. I wonder if we get to pick one of these five to be our starter hero or something. Oh, whoa! We have an animated cutscene actually. Ooh, I didn't expect it to be such a high quality game actually. That's not bad. That's actually not bad. The first battle. Wait, are we actually facing a screen now? I really hope we're gonna face the screen and the enemies come from the bottom. Wait, wait. Oh no, this is a dead end. What? What? Get him, Ginger Brave. Get him. No, yeah, bam. Bam. Okay, so, oh, that's the gimmick. So they have to keep running. And like, you have to reach the end. Like, there's a little flag at the bottom. Okay, I get it. Can I turn that off? Like, people could get, like, a secret rare cookie. No, I died! What? That better be story-based, because I did amazing. Oh, boy, look at all these funny characters. They actually put a lot of effort in this game. I'm not gonna lie. They put a lot of effort into this game. And here I am, skipping everything. Okay, okay, so now this is the main menu, really cool. Place one cookie house. Oh, they got a town feature in this game? Why? Why is there a town feature in the game? What? That's weird. That's weird. Yeah, sure, let me spend my gems, why not? Bruh, why is there a town feature in the game? What? Okay, now we're actually gonna battle. Cool, cool, cool. So, I guess this is my team. So, we got the Brave Cookie, Shy Girl, and Wizard Cookie. Okay, that's cool. Oh, look at them. Okay, maybe it's a male, actually. Maybe it's a male. She looks very female in the screen. Scary Forest. Okay, guys, let's go. Ooh, no, don't talk, please. I can't wait to see what your abilities are. Go, Wizard! Boom! Okay, that's cool. What do you do? Oh! Let's go! So, I think, except for the healer, you probably want to use your skills as fast as you can. Except for when you're almost at the boss. Then you, of course, want to keep your attacking power for the boss, obviously. But I think you basically want to just keep using your skills, because these are just the first stages anyway. Wait, what is that? Victory! I love this victory screen, actually. That's cool. That's a cool and cute victory screen. And now I can remove part of the forest. So I can make more houses. Yeah. Use the cookie cutter at the... Oh, it's for the gacha! I wonder when the gacha would show up. Can I get her? Can I get her? Bro, I want her! She's cute! Oh, this animation is cool. Please a waifu, please waifu. Waifu, waifu. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. This animation, dude. This animation. Use! Bloop! Yeah! Who's it gonna be? It's gonna be... Okay, stars and stuff. And whoa, it's in the fire. Blue, purple. What does that mean? Nobody knows. Oh, 3D effect. Oh, do you like it spicy? Whoa! Chili pepper cookie. No. No, don't like him. No. Yo, game, can you actually let me play by myself? I want to check out the gacha some more, actually. Because I saw a really cute girl in there. Yay, kingdom level 2! Whatever that means, I still... No, let me click on the gacha, please, no! Wait, what the hell? Today's bounties kingdom? Bruh. What is this? Oh, it's a map! Okay, cool. Let's go. Get him. Get him! Oh, you get gems for your first time completion. Let's go. Okay, Spice, get in. There you go. The fact that we have Spice over here kind of makes me worried that you always get Spice on your first summon. I kind of dislike that, but maybe I'm wrong. Let's go, guys. Yeah. Get them. Get the hounds. Yeah. I want to see what Spice does. Spice, go. Ooh, okay, of course, just an assassin. Just a standard assassin. Let's go for two powers at the same time. Oh, I punched them out of the power. That was actually really dumb. So, the wizard kind of like sends like a projectile. Okay, okay, I get it, I get it. I think this is supposed to be the boss. So, yeah, boss battle, let's go. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, and we killed him. Epic combo. Whoa, 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 Spice. Calm down, buddy. Calm down. 3 stars. Look at all the gems. Yeah, we're gonna use it on the waifu. Okay, so we can actually go to the gacha. So this is the... I think it's a girl. But I want her. How rare is she? 1.4. Oh, damn. 1.4. Is there other... Oh, I want this one. I want... Let's see. These are all very rare. Ooh, this one is kind of cool. Mushroom. Okay, they got some cool cookies. They got some cool... Ooh, she's cute. Okay, so... We're gonna summon on this one. But I also saw daily gift. So let's claim that. Let's see what that is. So we got some soul stones. So I'm guessing when you get like 30 soul stones or something, you can use them to claim the buddy. Milestone shop. So we can use the milestones to buy soul stones. Okay. Oh, she's also really cool. Anyway, let's just hope and see if we can get her. 1%! Go! Here we go. Yeah, is it the same animation? It is the same animation. Let's skip it. And we got... Yeah! Oh, we got 2 souls, so we need 20. Okay. I kind of dislike gacha systems that use soul stones. I'd rather just have a bunch of weak, useless heroes than soul stones. Shop, what is this? Guaranteed epic package, 8,000 value, nah. Okay, so this is just all, you know, come here to spend your money. Yeah, we're not gonna spend money today. Ooh, look at this! We love you, day 4 reward. Look at all the gems! Wait, claim all. How many gems is that? We got a character! Clover Cookie, very cute. Oh, we got Clover Cookie. Well, look at all these rewards, bruh. We got 11,000 gems. Wait, what? Let's go to the gacha, actually. Yo, we can use the stamps. Yo, we're gonna get her. Is there a... There is no pity system, but let's just use the stamps. And we got the strawberry guy, soulstone. We got, yes, 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 2 soulstones for her. Let's go, let's go, let's go. That's really good. That's really good. Let's go, let's go. We got 3 soulstones for our basic guy. Okay, let's summon 10. Let's see how that looks. Let's summon 10. Ooh, we got 2 people. Wait, does the animation look different? Let's see. Oh, yes, it does. The animation is different. Ooh. Yeah. Woohoo. Use. Bloop. Yeah. Whoa. That's cool. Okay, let's see what we got. So, we got a new character, Carrot Cookie. Very cute. We got 1 soul stone for her. We got 2 soul stones for our main character. We got some soul stones for the carry cookie. We got 2 for her. She also looks really cool. We got... Is it an actual character? We did get a gumball cookie. Very cool. We also got 3 for her. Whoa, what does that mean? Okay, we got 2 sparkling cookies. I don't know what that means. 3 for this little fella. We got 3 soul stones for him. Ooh. Oh, this screen is nice. Ooh. Cool, we got some characters. Let's summon 10 more. I really want to get her. She's so cool. I hope it's a she. I really hope it's a she. And we got... Carrot Cookie again. But because we have a duplicate, it turns into 20 soul stones. So I'm guessing we can power her up using the soul stones. That's what I'm guessing, but I'm not sure, obviously. So, let's see if we get another character or just soul stones. Ooh, oh, what is this? We got Adventure Cookie. Very cute, very cool. We got 2 more soul stones for our main waifu. We got 2 for a prince. We got 3 for her. I really like her. I also really want her. Ooh, let's go, dude. Okay, let's do another summon. Go, summon! Let's go! Okay, we got a character, we got a character. It is Custard Cookie the Third. Very cute. And then, of course, we get a lot more soul stones. 1 for her, another soul stone, another soul stone. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yes! 2 soul stones. Very cool. Another soul stone, soul stone, soul stone. Soul stone for the wizard. Okay, this was kind of a bad pool. Kind of a bad pool. Let's do just separate summons for now and see what we get. Another random soul stone that we got. Other soul stone that we got. Getting the character is hard. For damn sure. Getting the character on the rated banner is difficult. Yes, yes, almost halfway through. Let's go, dude. Let's go, dude. Ooh. Too bad we don't just get her as a character. This is the last summon. And we got a ninja kid. That is very unfortunate. Is she also in this store? She is not. So we're gonna hold on to the milestones. Okay, so stage numero 2. So I want to change my loadout. How can I change my loadout? In the storage maybe? No. Game, help. My kingdom maybe. Okay, let's go to the kingdom. Okay, we get some cool stuff. Layout, build, actions. The battle thing. How do I put you in my team? Maybe we can't yet. Oh, we can over here. Okay, let's edit. Everybody get out. Everybody get out. I want the cool characters. So, I want this person, obviously, because she's super cool. I think she's a healer. I want Garrett. I want this guy. This guy, and... Oh, you can only have one at the front. Okay. I think this looks cool. Let's go. Yeah, this is the team we're gonna fight with. Look at them. I love this character. Let's go. Battle. Stage 1, 2. Let's go. Wait, we can slide. Whoa, jump. Whoa. What? What is this? I thought it was battling. Oh, you can double jump even. What? Okay, now we can battle. Okay. So you do healing, right? Healing over time. What does Carrot do? Whoa, whoa. Okay. I don't know what that did, but sure. And you just shoot, okay. Wait, is the carrot a heal? Does the carrots heal us? That would be pretty cool. Ooh, let's go. Go, wizard. Yeah, put on a spell. I want some more healing over time for her, because she's kind of low. Oh, we'll just leave her. Well, bye. Whoa. Bruh, this game is so weird, actually. I like it, but it's weird. Kill them, yeah. I think the carrots heal us. You know what I expect? That we get this character right now, even though we pulled it on the gacha. Get him! Get him! Yeah, no! He's gone. Wait, is this the final boss? Wait, he's joining us. Yes. Let's go. Was that the end? It was the end. Yay! Yay, we got Custer. That's 20 tokens. Let's go, dude. That's a quest complete. Let's go. Ooh, go back to the kingdom. What should this tutorial be? Okay, we unlocked the cookie menu. And they're gonna explain to me how we level up using cookies. So that's pretty cool. But now we actually have the cookie menu. So we can upgrade, promote these, right? Yeah. And they get more powerful. Yeah, promote. Yay! That's cool. I like that. I really like that. Nice. So these are all the cookies that we can get. So I really want to get this character. Let's go over all the cookies I want to get. So obviously this one, which we already have. I really like how she looks. I really want to get this character. Still not sure if it's a boy or a girl. But I want this character. It's super cool. Super cool character. I really want this character, like I said. I just love the Grim Reaper. Really cool character. Oh, this one is also cool. I also want this one. I also really like this cookie. I really like this one. I also really want this one. Of course I want this one. This is the picture that everybody showed to me. I need this one. I absolutely need it. I like this one. I really want this one too. This one is very cute. And that's all of them. So yeah, obviously I want the maid. Because she's super duper cute. Maybe if there's ever a rate up for her, I'm going to reroll my account until I get her. Because I really want to get her. She's super, super cool. And can you stop with all the pop-ups? But yeah, this game is very interesting. But unfortunately, I am all out of time today. Anyway, guys, if you like this video and want to see more of this game, let me know in the comments. But for now, I'm going to get out. Bruh, I cannot speak. But for now, I'm going to head out. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I see you next time. Bye-bye.